Ah, didn't even see. There we go. I see. And what's this then? A key. Nice. I see how you beat it. You had to swing the sword up so you flip it around. There we go. And walk you out. Sorry, play with my microphone a little bit here. There we go, that should about do it. Actually, let me look what's inside these holes. Money? Okay. What about over here? What's inside these holes? There we go. There's another hole right here. With more rupees inside. There we go. Oh boy. Oh, boy. Ah. I thought that enemy would be harder to kill. That was surprisingly easy. Anything in here other than hearts? Okay, I need hearts. So I ain't arguing. Let's just take a look at the map anyway. We're about to go into that room apparently. Okay, the last room of the dungeon. There we go. Let's see anything here. Let's just open it up here. There we go. Room? There we go. They're kind of smart. I might as well take this thing while I'm here. Ooh, that bit just over there. Let's see here. Be careful, little Linky. Why is I'm saying Linky today? I'm holding right. There we go. Didn't it grab on? Let's try this again. There we go. Get up. Thank you. The slingshot now lost its use, sort of. Okay, just lining myself up. And... go, get the thing in the chest. We got the golden carving. This one was relatively easy. Oh, come on. Be careful, little Link. go. What's over here? A chest. What's inside? Ruby! I got tons of rubies right now. Okay, let's just... There we go.